Hey guys, welcome back. We're here for Alien Isolation Part 11. We're trying to get the power turned on in this area so that we can... Honestly, I don't know. To do stuff. I can't remember, man. This game is just... It's draining me. I just die a lot. The fucker's still around here, so let's just... I need to backtrack a little bit is what I believe I need to do. So let's check the map real quick before we continue. Yeah, I think those look like interesting spots. So let's go that way. The fucker's, he's already gonna kill me, I can feel it, you know? Anyway, so once we get the power turned on, we should be able to ask Mr. Working Joe Robot Boy over here to do some stuff for us, and we'll get to that point once we accomplish the first quest. Quest? I'm on a quest. Anyway. Backtracking, hurrah. I have a feeling he's up in this vent. Let's investigate. Nope. Okay. Ooh, save station. I save it every time I can. Because I die a lot. Dying Simulation 2017. Hack this bitch with my upgraded Pokedex. Backwards E, dinosaur, Nike sign. Cool. Okay. If that doesn't alert the fucking alien, I don't know what will. Probably want me to go back down. Let's do a little invest. Oh fuck! What the frick? Alright. Somebody took a shit in that room. Let's just... Here we go. There's more things. That's not right. Where is it? Why am I fucking this up? There it is. Shit. I haven't failed yet. Well, except for that one time I failed. There we go. Some drinky drinky. Yeah, alcohol and high-powered handguns. Good combination.
Smythe was spitting. You knew full well that these guys were the last bidders for Sebastopol's Apollo system. And you totally fucked the android presentation. They're not interested.
Can't do it.
That's got me pissed. But you know what's getting me even more pissed? I have to stay on Sebastopol to oversee the synthetic shutdown while you go home. Don't have nightmares on the trip back, jackass.
You don't want him to have nightmares? It's nice. What a nice man.
Now play nice.
Hi, Mr. Robot Boy. I'm fucking running if this asshole comes at me. Hey, what's up?
How can I help you?
Hell yeah.
I need a compression cylinder.
Compression cylinder.
Warehouse. Row one, stack B. Follow me.
Alright, thank you, because I can't read.
Down, okay?
Oh, frick. Take him, not me. I'm a stupid. Oh my god. I'm picking him up on the tracker. Fuck the aliens right here. Fuck my life. I want this cough to go away. Now where, bucko? Just past that electrocution area? Let's do it. I bet he's gonna fucking fry himself. Watch this. Are you watching? I'm watching. Oh, god damn it! That was fucking cool! Can we do that again? Jesus. That was a cool death. I'm gonna miss you. Ah, shit. I didn't even get a chance to name the little bitch. I'm sensing a puzzle. There we go. Locked? Fuck you. How about you? No? Again! I'll tell you when to stop, man. Just keep going. Fuck! Oh, great. Here we go. Yeah? What am I doing here? Somebody help me. Help me not suck. I want to stand on the sumbitch. Hold on. Go down. Again. Alright, and then get on it, and then go up. Can I hit the button from here? No? I just perpetually suck. Okay. Let's bring this one down and see what happens. What's this? Nothing? Okay. I can't bring it down. It's already up all the way. I need to get to the other side. Boxes. Help me. Guide me. I wonder, can I climb? No, of course. That would be too fucking simple. Is that the way I came? Twas. Can't go through there. Oh, fuck me in the ear. The buttons are... Alright. Hey, look at that. No! One more time. Again? There. Fucking genius. What am I... What's the point of this? Because I can? I'm probably fucking myself in the future. I'm gonna need a quick escape, and then I'm just gonna... Don't die. Are all these... That one looks like it's fine. Can I... I'm gonna fucking die. Called it. Oh, get up. You fucking baby. Jesus. I'm terrible. Second turn, let's go. That's not... I haven't done this yet, have I? I have not. Tetris piece. Jesus. Alright, let's go. Nobody cares. I don't really want to go for that shit. Let's just do it. Let's get it over with. Now play nice. Hi, nice to meet you, stranger.
How can I help you?
Whatever.
I need a compression cylinder.
Components warehouse. Row 1, stack B.
Why isn't it here? I already know where
just
to go.
Keep the noise
fucking
down,
suck.
Okay?
Huh? Yeah, give me that shit. Fuck yeah. Oh my god. Will you hurry up already? What's the code? You didn't press shit! Oh fuck! I'm sorry. Not so. Oh fuck, he's an asshole now! Oh the. Jesus! Okay, I guess that makes sense. What the frick is happening here, boy? Fuck it, I don't have time for this shit. Get wrecked, nerd. Fuck, he's beating my ass. I liked it. Got him. I liked it better when he blew up in a, you know, fucking asshole. Search. Hey, I got a key card. Wait a minute. Can I use that elsewhere? Probably. I don't know. Let's just fail at this shit one more time. Actually, I should save it. I'm sorry if I'm wasting time. Not sorry. I'm saving this shit. Although I would love to see him die again. Die again? Is that fucking Irish? You know what I mean. Shit up. You know, I don't know what I expected when I beat the fuck out of him. Alright. Time to suck at this again. Down. No. Wait, maybe I can move it up all the way and then crawl under the floor. Anything? Nothing. How about you? No, 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 let's go the other way. Hey, I saw that sensor. I don't care. Not in the mood for anything right now. This says the same thing? No, it's the same frickin' thing. I'm missing something. A run and jump? I mean, let's check the butthole one more time. Maybe there was a pathway. No? Nothing? Son of dick! Open! Alright. Let's do this. Come on. Alright. That control... Fuck my... Oh my god! Oh, I'm gonna shoot you! How did I not see that? Fuck, now where do I go? Where's the thing located? Something 1B. I'm such a scrub. Alright. Fuck me, man. I should have been paying attention. No, it's not here. I'll just keep looking. Is that it? Yep. Fucking A. And the alien's gonna appear now. Of course. Of course he does. She does. I wonder if I can... if I should go that way. Unfortunately, if I get fucked up, I'll know where to go. God damn it. Where do I head? Oh, I have to go back to... Okay, let's just go. I'm gonna go save it. I'm gonna save it, if I can make it. If you can take it, you can make it. Whatever. Let's see if I can go through this whole video without dying by the alien. I almost got fucked by an android. Giggity. Save this shit. Save, 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 save! Most saves in one video. Fuck me! Ha-cha-cha! Should we get the drugs? Let's get the drugs. Or the alcohol, whatever it was. Alcohol and ammo, since I used, what, two or three shots against the Android asshole. What is that? What shape is that? Is this one? Alright. Hey, I got that key card, though, from Mr. Squeezy Face. I don't know what that name means. Alright. Fuck that room. Little fart boy room. Not going in there. Alright, let's go. Fuck, 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 fuck. Hashtag no death. Let's go. No alien deaths. Yeah! My glasses! Yeah, but where do I take it? I'm just fucking going across. This probably is not smart. Oh, fuck. I'm about to scream. I'm gonna fucking scream. Ooh! Almost there, almost there, almost there, almost there. Let me make it, let me make it, let me make it. There's no call for fuckery. I'm almost there. Save it. Saving it. Saving it. Saving it. Four saves. Boom, dead. JK. Fuck yeah, man. Open. Woo! Fucking right. Let's heal up. Yeah, feels good. I'm packing heat, bro. Don't frick with me. The ass is all this. I see the synthetics. Return to Taylor with medical supplies. This is all just to get back to that fucking first area, huh? Oh, those are humans. You don't see me. I'm so stealthy. What do I do? Fuck you! I'm gonna fuck your life, bro. Let's rewire it. Let's fuck with them. I don't care, achievement. There. Should probably heal up. Heal up. Huh. Ah! Fuck! Sorry. I should really take my phone. Hey, hands up! Don't shoot! I don't care anymore. Fuck you! Break yourself! Motherfucker! Hell yeah. Merry Christmas, you filthy animal. Reload. That was fun. That was the most excitement I've had playing this game. And it was murdering people. Fuck, it wasn't really murder. Self-defense, bitch. I told him to break himself, too. He didn't do it. Or herself. He didn't heed my warning. Safe station! Fuck it, I don't care. Scrap my balls. Don't care. Five saves. This is a frickin' record. Let's do this. Take some injections. Alright, where the fuck do I got? Let's just keep going. Scrappy do, Scrappy don't. This is where those fuckers were. I don't know why the alien didn't attack them. They fucking shot first. God dang it. Give me the fucking booze. It's the only thing I could trust here. I feel pretty safe, man. I haven't heard any blips or bloops or bleeps or anything lately, so I think we're good. There's the elevator. I'm gonna explore just a tad. I sure hope it's scrap. Fuck it, let's reload. Change batteries, bitch. Come on. Come on. The fuck are you doing? All that for some injectors. I'll inject you. We're making some serious fucking progress right now. I like it. Hell yeah. Just keep them coming. Violence towards humans is contrary to primary synthetic programming, but it doesn't mean working Joes aren't capable of doing it. Yeah, we just fucking learned that lesson. You know who else learned it? That Joe. He got fucked. But it doesn't mean they are harmless. I just read that tip. It's the same thing. Tomorrow, no together future. It's like a don't dead, open inside. Am I right? You're invalid. Here we go. This place looks familiar, yet different. Hold on. The thing's not going off. Where the fuck do I go? Oh, yeah. They're back in the transit area. Shit, we've come so far. We've come so far. Got so far, or whatever. But in the end, the alien fucks you up. I bet you, since we're back here, never mind. Another item that we'll have to find and then backtrack. I fucking hate backtracking! Fuck your power. Let's go. Hell yeah, cutscene. Fuck her.
I sent you a clear directive not to land on station.
I told you we didn't hear your message. We understood you would be...
Hey.
Identify yourself.
Hey, this fucking clown.
Ripley, from the Torrents.
Relax, kid.
Kid? You don't know me. Little bitch ass.
What the hell is going on here, Marshal? Where's the security forces?
You're looking at them.
Fucking rent-a-cop. I'm sorry.
I've seen the creature. What is it?
I don't know. Something brought here by Marlowe, the captain of the Anisadora.
The ship that found the flight recorder.
Is there anywhere safe left on this station? That creature's running around, and the Seeks and Synthetics are less than friendly.
Goddamn androids.
Ripley?
Goddamn androids.
Taylor needs attention.
Fuck Taylor.
Medical's a no-go. We can't take her there.
We have a basic life support unit back at HQ.
Then let's go.
That's settled.
We need the transit to get to HQ.
She looks now. Fucked up.
Transit control is upstairs. Samuel says you're...
Oh, shit!
Go make yourself useful.
Whoa!
Seeing as you screwed up.
She's an android! Holy shit, is that what I just figured out? I'm fucking smart. Spoiler alert, I knew she was a bitch. Wait, hold on. She gurgled like an android. But she has human blood. Whoa, dude. This is insane, guys. That is the best part of the game. You just fucking wreck anyone. That was cool. I wonder if that was supposed to happen. There's probably gonna be this huge reveal later on why she's such a bitch. It's because she's an android. There's always one. Alright, I'll skip this cutscene though. Fuck me. I knew something was up with her, man.
I sent you a
But what about the she's got human blood. Should I do it again? Hold on. If there's a safe station, I really want to shoot. I want to fuck her up, but that's okay. Next time.
Go make yourself useful, seeing as you screwed up.
Oh, shut your freaking mouth, bro.
Right. We'll talk about that later, Wade.
Oh. Protect them while I'm gone. Safe station. You're getting fucking wrecked. You're so lucky that, or unlucky, there's a safe station here. Yeah, what was that about me being responsible for things and stuffs? Bitch ass. What? Move. Bitch. Got him. I like how the bullet goes right through, but the little wrenchy tool. Right, one more time. Let's test to see who's an android. He's clean. Those guys. I want to try this one more time.
Hey, how you doing?
Oops. Maybe she's not an android. I don't know. Fuck her. That was fun. Oh, shit. I love it. All right, we got some more time. Let's do a little bit more. Let's see what's up here, and then probably call it for a second. You know, Jenna. Still like that guy fucking back talking me. Beat his ass again. Hell yeah! This is new. This is the best weapon. Not really. Open. All right, let's go. Sit down. Come on, that was pretty cool though, right? She finally got hers fucking wrench. Blueprint for shit I probably won't use. Fucking aliens back. I'm just walking around. Fuck it, I'm not afraid. Actually, no, dude, this is crazy. Zero alien deaths. I should have just quit. I'm gonna quit. Where am I going? This is a record, man. Jump scare. 3, 2, 1.
Someone shut everything off.
What a fuck. What's this? Something I can waste?
Hello? I know someone's in here.
No. There's two people.
Calm down in there, you android fuck!
Language. He's fucking tripping.
Nothing. I feel like I'm going crazy.
I want to kill him. I had the taste of blood, and I want more. Happy birthday! Suck a nut. Do this again. Oh fuck, there's three things. am I doing? What? What do you want? What do you want from me? There we go. Buttons, 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 buttons. Ah! Main console. You shouldn't be here. You don't know me. I fucked like three of your friends. Let's do it. You gonna tell on me, you little bitch? Get back to the transit station. Yeah, but why are you fucking around with me? I'm just gonna go back to the elevator. Oops. Later, nerd. Wait. I lied. Hi. Fuck you, mother... How do you do that, fucking man? Okay. You wanna fucking tussle, bro? Break your... Wait, get the fucking gun, bro. You idiot. Fuck you, milk boy. Yeah, you're nasty. Boy, you nasty. I fucked him up though, right? I could have escaped. I just had to go this way. Hey, how you doing there? Oh man, you're gross. Fucking gut boy. I don't want to do that. There's a safe station. Fucking A, dude. Hey, guys. We are amazing, right? Zero alien deaths. One death. Self... Oh, never mind. I thought it was a flamethrower. But we need this. This is a key item. Turn that bitch off. Alright. Check in one more time. I'll pick all this shit up on the next playthrough. We're good here. Let's hit the safe station. I'll make a bunch of items, too. Just start crafting like a motherfucker. Alright, cool. Hey, this was fun. This is probably one of my favorite videos I've done so far, because I only stayed frustrated for about 3.5 minutes. I didn't die by the alien. Killed a couple androids. Killed a couple humans. Good shit. Found out what's-her-face was probably an android. Yeah. Anyway, we'll catch you in the next video. Thanks again for watching, and see you later.